It is an honor, it is a privilege to be up in front of you. My name is Lou Ferrigno Jr. Thank you. Put your glutes together. My partner and I and my father have worked all year to get this show for you tonight. It's the biggest show we've ever done. We have over 160 professional competitors in this representing over 23 countries. This is an IFBB professional sanctioned event, so I'd like to thank the chairman of the IFBB, Mr. Jim Mannion, who I call Uncle Jim, and our esteemed judges, led by our head judge, Tamer El-Gindi. And most of all, I'd really like to give it up for the Agua Caliente Band of Cahuilla Indians for allowing us to grace this stage and do it with honor. And you are in the beautiful Agua Caliente Casino Resort and Spa, but tonight you have entered the Ferrigno Zone. So this is a bodybuilding contest, if you don't know yet by now. We have 5 divisions. Last year we've only had 4, the last 3 years. Men's professional bodybuilding, women's physique, men's classic physique, women's bikini, and this year we added a new division that we brought it back, retrograde, men's pro physique. Right when you thought we didn't have enough muscle, we brought you some more. This stage tonight will have more muscle than a bucket of savory, spicy seafood cioppino. So I want you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you,
yes,
to get on your phones tonight. Use that social media you got. Hashtag Ferrigno Legacy in all your posts. Everything you got, and put it out there, because every post, every hashtag gets us further to where we need to be, and we want to bring you with us to this excellent event, this excellent venue, to the future of bodybuilding. Yay! Woo! Too kind. Too kind. I put on some weight. Thought you'd like that. But next up, I'd like to introduce my man, my partner, business partner. Who I have nicknamed the Muscle Messiah, a man sent down from the iron heaven to provide you with the most entertaining and scintillating spectacle you have ever witnessed. Woo! My man, promoter, and friend, Mr. Chris Minnis.
Thank you, Lou. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone, again for coming. I'm going to keep it brief tonight. Love to watch this thing getting bigger and bigger. We had the expo this year. Thank you, everyone, for coming there. And I really want to thank Louie for being an amazing friend, amazing partner. Friend, partner. We have to clarify that when we're in this neighborhood, right? Again, a thank you, judges. Tamer Al-Gundi, our head judge, our chairman, has been incredible to help this show grow. And of course, the whole region is growing as a result of the muscle contest shows, this show, and my other show, the MBC West Coast Classic. But again, thank you for supporting. I think we're onto something here. I think the whole industry is onto something. I think we are in a new golden age of bodybuilding. And that said, it's really cool to see the guy who started the golden age of bodybuilding help usher it in. It's not him, it's a whole generation, but together we're doing it as Lou passes the torch to us, and then we can take it to the next level. And I really want to thank Lou Ferrigno for believing in me, and my drive is to never want to disappoint him, mostly because you don't want to make him angry. Lou Ferrigno, come out on the stage and join us.
Thank you. Man, I feel like I'm filming The Incredible Hulk again. Oh my God. Well, first of all, I want to thank the fantastic judges. Thank you for coming. Because this show is no politics. Everybody's a superstar. I don't care what shape they're in on stage, they're all champion. I mentioned this because many years ago, when I was 19, 20 years old, they used to have a competition called the AAU. They used to have what you call the Powerlifting Championship and Bodybuilding. So a friend of mine, we would drive to York, Pennsylvania to see the competition. Back in those days, they had the competition, the AAU, very political. They wouldn't have the bodybuilding contest until like 11 o'clock at night. And they had like one light bulb, you'd be posing under the light bulb. It's all about the love of the sport, but it wasn't treated properly. That's why my son and Chris, we got together. I wanted to have the best show on the West Coast, where everyone had a great time in Palm Springs. No BS, just have a good time, because when it comes to competition, you are on vacation, you just bring your muscles. You can't train another 3 days, especially if you're in your best shape and you're ready. So tonight we have the biggest pro show in the world. We got over 160 professional athletes, and these guys make me look small. I would not want to be a judge tonight. I mean, I was ecstatic when I was taking pictures with them because the size, the density, and you're going to have such a great time because the competition is amazing. And I want to thank Chris Minnan and my son, Lou. By the way, his series got picked up on SWAT. He's a better actor than I am, but nothing like the Incredible Hulk. Anyway, have a good time. Thank you for coming. Enjoy your passion. I love you. God bless you. Have a wonderful time. Enjoy, and give these guys a big, big hand. Thank you.
Thanks, Dad. All right, let's get this show started, huh? All right, let's bring out the bods. First up is a division started in 2016 called the Men's Classic Physique, which was IFBB's newest competitive division. Classic Physique contestants strive for a lighter, more contoured muscular physique. The classic bodybuilder shape is more streamlined and athletic than its bodybuilder counterpart. Each competitor's individualized routine is aimed to find a happy equilibrium of athleticism and fluidity, capturing vintage lines and an aesthetically pleasing overall composition. So we will bring out all of our esteemed competitors, one by one, leading the way, number 33, Neil Blessingame from Portland, Oregon. Next up, number 34, from Corona, Georgia, Garrett Quello. Next up, number 35, from Brazil, Rodrigo Polo. Next up, from El Paso, Texas, number 36, Marvin Cornejo. Still in El Paso, Texas. Next up, number 37, from Beaverton, Oregon, Nick Cortesi. From Santa Monica, California, number 38, Stan DeLongo. From Chicago, Illinois, number 39, Aaron Futel. From Warner Robins, Georgia, number 40, Nat Hall. Next up, number 41, from Nashville, Tennessee, Dion Harris. Next up, number 42, from San Diego, California, Robert Johnson. Next up, from Poland, number 43, Hubert Kulczynski. Next up, number 44, from San Diego, California, Non Lee. Beer, that beer. Next up, number 45, from Winchester, California, who's competed in every one of our shows, Mr. T.A. Martin. Next up, from Westlake, Texas, beautiful this time of year, Mr. Jason Martinez. Another international competitor from Ontario, Canada, number 47, Mr. Javier Martinez. Next up, number 48, from Brazil, Armando Moura. Next up, big man from San Diego, California, number 49, E.J. Nduka. Next up, number 50, from Greenbrier, Tennessee, Bobby Nichols. Next up, number 51, new to this year's competition, from Buckley, Washington, David Hatterick. Yeah. from Layton, Utah, number 52, Jake Pippen. Next up, number 53, from Plainfield, New Jersey, Kaneshe Pierre. Next up, number 54, from West Allis, Wisconsin, Mr. Jordan Plantico. Number 55, from Sacramento, California, Matt Ramsayer. Next up, from Fair Oaks, California, number 56, Steven Tezanos Pinto. Next up, number 57, Joshua Thompson from Oxnard, California. And next up, our defending men's IFBB Pro Classic Physique Division champion, number 58, from Goodyear, California, Mr. Robert Tim. And finally, number 59, from Van Nuys, California, Mr. Jamie L. Royce. And finally, number 36, Matt from El Paso, Texas, Mr. Marvin Cornejo. Ladies and gentlemen, your men's 2017 IFBB Ferrigno Legacy Pro Classic Physique Division. We'll announce the top 10 in no particular order. So when I announce your name and number, will you please walk yourself to the front of the stage? Number 36, from El Paso, Texas, Marvin Cornejo. Number 37, Nick Cortezzi. Number 38, Stan DeLongo. Number 39, Aaron Futel. Number 41, Dion Harris. Number 44, Non Live. Number 51, David Patrick. Number 53, Kaneshe Pierre. And finally, number 58, Mr. Robert Tim. Your top 10, and gentlemen, you please exit stage. You look incredible. Please give it up to our men's classic physique division. And can we get Jamie L. Royce back up here as well? Was never a math guy, and now our top 10.
All right, now we're gonna go for the confirmation round. Full number biceps, please. Relax. Number 37, Nick Cortezzi, please switch. With competitor number 58, Robert Timms. Side chest. Back double biceps. Oh, yeah. 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 Phase four, abdominals and thighs. Your favorite classic physique pose. Back to you.
Thank you, Tamer. All right, gentlemen, you look fantastic. Please exit your way off stage. And now, in true IFBB fashion, we will have the top 10 performing their own individualized routine. And I know it should be the best. We will bring each contestant out in no particular order to perform Pure Gold. First up, from El Paso, Texas, number 36, Marvin Cornejo.
Oh boy. What y'all know about Super Mario? Fresh out of Air Magazine. My whole bottles. The pimp juice I keep in mind. Bad in a mother. Oh, it's not a bad girl. Hey, if you're a bad girl. Chicks in the club, who knows how to cut a rug? If you're a bad girl, give me bad girl. Be a baby, take anything real. I'm ready to be bad, I need a bad girl. Say yeah, give me bad girl. What sexy lady, come in with me. I'm ready to be bad, I need a bad girl. Hypnotic capacity. There ain't much more I can say, but I need a bad girl, girl. Yeah, need a bad girl. Get one thigh on the bar now. Chick need a drink on the floor now. Look at the bad girls moving and making faces while they need it. I wanna take one to the restroom. So close and smell like a girl. If you're a bad girl.
Next up, number 37, from Beaverton, Oregon, Mr. Nick Cortese. I'm gonna be like, Next up, please welcome to the stage from Santa Monica, California, Mr. Stan DeLongo.